In Mexico City, hundreds of mothers whose children have been disappeared led a massive march Monday to commemorate Mother's Day and to urge the government to take immediate action against violence and to find missing people. Since the U.S.-backed war on drugs was unleashed in Mexico in 2006, over 85,000 people have disappeared. This is Marisol Esquivel, one of the mothers.
Y ellos nunca me dijeron, Marisol, siento mucho por lo que te pasó. Nunca se han disculpado con nosotros, con ninguna de nosotras. Y ellos son los responsables de que esta situación se siga aumentando, porque las estadísticas van día a día. En Guanajuato, en Celaya, solo Celaya, tenemos 531 personas desaparecidas en el 2020.